Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Pico and My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. Director's Cut. This is us here in the Plague Vault in the village of Darwin. And we're about to embark on a whole mission out here. And as part of the mission, updated my journal. As part of our mission, the lady in the confinement has asked us to do minimal harm to all the infected that are in the other area. So, I have developed a cunning plan. I will arm everybody with the least optimal weapon and just rely on their movement. Some of our guys have brute force, so that's dangerous. No, I don't remember. Did I also intend to exchange their weapons or... Okay, show me skills. Okay, you're all about blades. Brute force free. Brute force free. Brawling. Oh, okay. Brawling and brute force are slightly different. So these two have brawling, but maybe we can do without. Okay. There's another hatch over there. Ooh, what? What's that? Huh. Trash bags are like buried treasures that are inside places. What is this? Faint green glow, huh? Ooh, we can hack this. What about this? This just opens. Turrets? Oh shit! Whoa, okay, you carry it, you take this. Oh, a complete side note, when it comes to companions, I checked that dismissed companions are indeed supposed to congregate in the canteen. But Chisel didn't, so that might be a glitch. Oh, also we should heal up some more. Who's lucky? Lucky. Let's remove the extra luck from the equation for now. Once again, I must remind everyone that my name is Erwin, not Erwin. Can we see a map? No. Ladder. Okay, so let's check this one first. Just for good measure. I wonder, do I need to disarm both sides or is it one system? Ooh, okay, one system. You, Missy. Go and perceive. Okay, this is the next one. Doesn't look healthy. Uh-oh. Step back, maybe? Yeehaw! Quick save here. Yeah, I figured there would be one more. Is the measure of critical success? Like, what happens if you critically succeed to disarm something? Do you get components or something? I don't know. I don't have those answers. Take a few tries, or several. I should have taken the lucky doodad. Keep on trying. Hack the planet. No. You can do this. Yes! save right here. Save. Plague. Okay, everybody, gather around. I think this passage might take us into the next area. I mean, into the same area that the turret is in. Okay, what's happening over here? Can we... we can't view what's happening over there. Of course. Ooh! Okay. You, mister, are coming with me. What's that? Bubbling and frothing inside. Ew! Oof! Oh, maybe we can clear the way by blowing it up later on. Here. Yeehaw. Okay, everybody else, stand your ground there. Shoot at it? So we can shoot at it. Good to know. This looks icky. There is no additional doodad here. I would have totally put an additional doodad there. The people there, turrets, thingies. Can I hack it? Let's see. Ah, shit. Ambush. Let's do some combat hacking here. And now we should get away from here. Oh, everybody is enclosed. Oh shit, there is a third one! Fuck. Okay, you guys. I think we probably watched it? Okay, let's see if we stand over here. Will we evade? I shouldn't have. Oof, I shouldn't have come back here. Fuck. Okay, we need a proper medic. Can you? Oh, you can't get here. Anyway, let's try to handle it with the small team here. So, because who's okay? Takayuki is standing on the way, so even though the others lose control, they can't get anywhere. Okay, stand here. Right, okay, we are fucked because I'm gonna reload. Fucked because our only proper medic is back here and he only has limited health kits. Okay, you get behind the corner here, stand by. You are less likely to lose control, stand in the doorway. You get back in here. I don't want any rogue elements here. Okay. You stand by. Actually, let's patch you up proper. Something. Yes, this will do. Okay, get back to the position. Now you. Let's see which way is the most optimal. How far is this? Try this. Yeah. Ow. Throw her one of those mega super duper. Oh, but she can't use those. But give her all of those. Oh, fuck. Shit. I know. You gave them. Not him. You. Oh, okay. Never mind. We are in combat mode, so people can only do things in order. Okay, combat hacking. Yeehaw, get back in here. Intern. You keep everybody in line. You guys just wait here. Ambush, 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 ambush. You, Missy, patch yourself up. Actually, no, wait. Not yet, you don't even have to do that. Hack it! Okay, and now, while you are behind this corner, start patching yourself up. Goody. And turn. Go. Yes, do it. Awesome. Examine. We are not going to open it just yet. Okay, quick save here. Right, guys, regroup. You, sir, perform some miracles. Do another one. It's gonna take a while until our plague is wearing off, but I suspect that once it wears off, it's just gonna kick in again. What's in the box? Whoa! Ruffy? You get the non-standard ammo. Well, non-standard... not the one we can use. Oh, and of course, now we can pick up doodads from the turrets as well. Whoa! Yeah. Wait, okay, here. Yeah, I'm glad I gave him the extra weight thingy. Because he's already over 100. Right, peeps, let's get over here. everybody transitioned. Okay, let's get back to the loot room for now. I want to loot. So, I remember putting some of his points on hold. If I add a level, there seems to be a point missing here. Oh well. Anybody to repair this? No. Reload. Okay, so we're back here. Whoa, oh my. He has extra lock. Is that what it's about? Shit. Okay. Ralphie. Okay. Fuck, I want that. Who wants the lipstick? Save here. I might have to distribute some of my junk. Brings me great sadness. Okay, we already dismantled the turrets. So this time we don't get as much stuff from this one. So, okay, it's computer science as well. Meanwhile, can you disarm it? No, let's see. Oh, I was hoping to apply the power glove. I don't think that I have used the scorpion keys on anything. Oh dear. Can't we just blow up the safe? Whoa! That was unexpected. You can take it all to your custody. Actually, Chisel, take the weapons parts. also I had a bit of an epiphany moment. The rail thieves, you always find spikes on rail thieves, and you should, because they are stealing rails, so the spikes are left over. Brilliant. Oh, he shouldn't be carrying those. Give those to Ralphie and give some practicing thingy to Ralphie as well. Okay. Now then. Okay, so this room is full of zombies. Oh, I mean infected. If we go through this way, then we have to walk through them. Meanwhile, if we come through here, we have a chance of avoiding at least a few of them. Okay, quick save here. I'm gonna save scum my way through this part. You're supposed to be the lucky one! Come on, you can do this! Has our luck changed or something? No. Yes. Okay, quick save here. Now I want trusty player characters to block this doorway so that the others can't get past them. Should they get very fighty? Okay, there are some infected here. Run. Get back in here. Get back, get back, get back. We are being sneaky here. You get that display thingy. Into this corner. Let's be very, very sneaky. Ooh. Can I? Oh. Okay. Wait. Where did all the people go? Oh, they are still victimized. I have an idea. Can you use antibiotics on them? Oh. they are no longer hostile either, are they? I don't know, let's stick to the shadows just in case. Oh, there are more here. What's happening here? Yeah, they seem to be peaceful now, I think, maybe. Okay. But you can't talk to them either. Guys, let's go back through the vent. So, somebody in here. What happens if I... Oh my. These are some very, very small odds. Also, this person or specimen doesn't... I'm not sure, it's quite human. Oh wait, it has a teddy bear or what? Can't examine them either. Interesting. Where's the lolly? I don't know, but it is spooky. Let's get through this side now. Let's see what we can do. Clear. Clear. Stay back. I will check this room myself. Oh, there's additional rooms. This is where we came out of the vent, isn't it? Okay, they are docile now, I think. Ah, so the vent didn't lead us straight through, but instead it took us like all the way through the walls. Uh-oh. I'm sure there's more. Oh, this one's tougher. Okay, you step back. Quick save. Yes. Quick save here. Too dead anymore right now, so let's instead use some extra perception. So this is the room where we were. So yeah, I get it. If you were to come here through the other door, you would have to harm a whole lot of victims on the way. But if you come through here, you could effectively avoid them. Wait, where's the door? Uh-oh. Computers do anything? Oh my. Okay, I think I can risk bringing the rest of the party here. Oh! Hacking. Hacking. What? Wasteland. Oh! So this is where we get a copy of Wasteland 1. Oh yeah! Yoink. This one, chisel, open it. Oh, oh my, can we just blow it up? 13. These are some tough cookies here. Let's try the safe. Yoink! What's this? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, I know somebody who's gonna get an upgrade. Increases the AP cost, not well, the other way. Let's add it to that. Oh, okay, he's not there yet. Got it. About that cabinet then. Oh, yoink. So basically it just sits there. Mm-hmm. Right, so what about the other thingy? Can I just blow the crate up? Okay, everybody, get out of there. Everybody. Whoa. Okay, maybe we should try to... Oh, wait, guys, what's happening? Are we forming a little cult here or what? I think we should try to open it by other means if we want the contents intact. Anyway, now that we have made it all the way in, I will end an episode and I will sort out the rest later. Thank you very much for watching and I will see you in the next one. Bye!